Hey everybody, what's going on? Today, I come at you guys today with a public service announcement. I'm basically giving this public service announcement to basically warn you guys and help you guys out to make sure you guys don't get almost screwed over like I did. So basically what happened was I sold a book to somebody on eBay about 47 days ago. And about the 40th day mark, I received a message from PayPal saying that they're withholding the $232 from me because the person that bought the book filed a fraudulent purchase claim on their credit card. So basically, they were going to put that money on hold. So I was basically screwed out of $232 for a little while. And so what happened was, PayPal had emailed me saying, hey, that this person's claiming a fraudulent purchase case against their credit card. We're withholding the money, and we basically want to know what was your side of the story. And so basically I told them, I was like, look, they paid for the book. I sent them the book. It arrived at the residence. It said that it was delivered, and that was the last of that I heard about the book. So after that 40 days, right when I got the email, I sent a message to the buyer and asked them where the whereabouts of the book was and what they wanted to do. And so never received any information back from them, no email back or anything else off of eBay. And I must have messaged them probably about 3 or 4 times. I didn't receive anything back from them. And so I gave my side of the story to PayPal. And so after I gave my side of the story, PayPal said they're going to release that money back to me and they would keep me informed on what was happening with the case. And so fast forward 5 days later, still no word from the buyer, but PayPal basically emailed me back and said, hey, the credit card company sided with the buyer saying that it was a fraudulent purchase case, which I really don't think it was, otherwise I'm pretty sure they would have gotten back to me. And I looked at the person's their reviews that people had given them, and there was a couple on there. They had negative feedback on there from people saying that they bought books from this person and the books were never sent or anything else, and they had to get eBay to step in. So that was another strike against those people. So I'm pretty sure that they just know how to screw people out of money. And so, like I said, PayPal and the credit card company sided with the buyer, and still till this day, it's been about 50 days now, I haven't received any word from the buyer or anything else. Their name was Ryan Chelsea. And so luckily, PayPal told me, since my eBay and PayPal are in great standing, where I have 100% rating on there and everything else for feedback, that they were not gonna deduct the $232 from me. So luckily, because of that, I didn't get screwed over. But I just wanted to tell you guys what I went through and what happened, so that way you guys don't get screwed over. So from now on, I'm always gonna send, especially if it's over $100, I'm always gonna send signature confirmation on there, so that way I know that that person received it. That way they can't claim they didn't receive it, and I'll still fully insure the packages like I always do. So yeah, you guys give me your input. I will post all the information about this person. So if you guys get a purchase from this person, like I said, they have a few negative feedback on there. So I think they wait to file the claim after the 30 days, because I think after 30 days you can't file feedback on them anymore. So I think that's why they did it. That's why it was 40 days after. But yeah, you guys hit me up, let me know if this ever happened to you guys. Tell me your story basically, and let me know. But I will post all their information right after this video, so that way you guys have it, and that way you guys can block them off your eBay, because trust me, you don't want to deal with that crap. So that way I'll give you all the information. So I'm basically putting them on blast. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you guys watching. Later. Peace.